when it comes to how any protests are policed?
Well, I mean, our goal here is to keep the peace and allow folks' voices to be heard. And in that balance, I'm attempting, I am using the resources we have to marshal to be predictable for both those pillars.
I'm not.